Oh yeah, this morning I had an adventure in the porn theater. Every time I go to porn theater, I take a girl with me. Yeah, I got some head and I fucked in her. I don't know about porn stores where you at, but the porn store where I'm at, we get the fuck in there. And you see other things in there. I ain't gonna lie. Them white boys in them and them porn theaters, them white boys in there, they let us suck black dick. So if any black guys want some down low, homosexual, interracial, gay sex with white men, go to a porn theater. Them white boys will suck your black cock in there. Oh yeah, they love it. That's why every time I go to porn theater, I take a female with me. I ain't gonna lie. They saw me fuck her. They saw me eat a pussy and bust a nut in her, and they saw her suck my dick while they masturbating. Oh, how they love real black pussy in there. but like I said, I've been going to the porn theater for about 20 some years now. Maybe 30, but you know, about 20 some years I've been going to the porn theater. Picking up women in there and taking them to the screen room or to the booth. Put a dolly in, watch a flick and fuck her. Get my dick sucked. And I saw a lot of down low gay sex in there over the years. Men sucking dick. Men fucking men in the porn theaters. If you want to check it out for yourself, go right ahead. But I'm going to go again and take another female in there and get some more head. And get some more pussy.